Good morning, Holy Trinity. Today is Wednesday, June 22nd, the last day of HTTV for this year. You're here with your host, Riley. Please stand for the national anthem.
Good morning, everybody. This morning, I was thinking a lot about kind of a final blessing for the end of the year as we journey into exams. And as I was thinking about that, it reminded me kind of a baby hug. My first experience with a baby coming up and hugging me was probably my niece about 10 years ago. And I just remember that the joy and just the comfort and just the awesome feelings that come with that. And so I wanted to sort of give a blessing that hopefully equals, like, a God's blessing for us is like 1,000 baby hugs rolled into one. And so I wanted to give that final blessing today as we journey on into our exams and we have a safe and peaceful summer. So if you can join me, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. As we come to an end of the school year, Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us the opportunity to be part of the lives of these students. May they be mindful of their steps, make an impact, and their words carry power. For the nurturing and growth of Holy Trinity, both in and out of the classroom, we give thanks to all who have contributed. Bless this group as we come to you today asking for guidance, wisdom, and support as we begin our exams. May the Holy Spirit descend upon everyone here and ignite the gifts of knowledge, understanding, and the wisdom to tap into our knowledge and understanding in this time. May Almighty God bless us in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Attention, Holy Trinity musicians. It's that time of the year. If you still have an instrument that belongs to the school, can you please return it to Mr. Webster by the end of the week? If you wish to hold on to it for the summer, please come down to the music room and get yourself a summer loan agreement sheet. Thanks in advance, Titans. Are you a leader in your community or looking to become one? Join the Spectrum Gymnastics Teen Leadership Camp this summer. This camp is geared towards students in grade 9 and 10. We will learn about what good leaders say and do and practice saying and doing those things. This camp is active, hands-on, and full of opportunities. No gymnastics experience needed, just the willingness to learn. You will be guaranteed an interview at the end of the camp that could lead to an amazing job with the Spectrum team. Please see Mr. Nicholson for more information. Congratulations to all of the grade 12s, 12 French students, who participated in the DELF testing in May. They were all successful. Your teachers are very proud of you. The Summer Literacy Program, Camp Blast, is looking for volunteers. In this role, you would be working with the teacher and small groups of students in grade 1 and 2 in the areas of reading and writing. The camp runs from July 11th to 29th at St. Joseph's School in Simcoe and starts at 9 a.m. and ends at 1 p.m. Students do not need to commit to all of the dates to participate. This is a great opportunity to obtain your volunteer hours. For more information, contact Sarah Conway at sconway@bhncdsb.ca. That's all from me. Now over to Mr. Nicholson.
Good morning, Titans. Today is the last day of regular classes and exam days start tomorrow. Your period one class is on Thursday. Period two would be on Friday. Period three would be on Monday and period four would be on Tuesday. Students only need to attend school on the days that they have course material to complete, whether it be an exam or a culminating activity for their course. Students are to follow the directions of their teachers as to if they have anything to complete on those exam days. The exam days will start at regular time. Students are required to be in full uniform, and I would encourage that students get to their exam location, which is your regular classroom, on time, as extra time will not be provided if you arrive late. Students will be dismissed from their exam rooms at 11:45 on these days. As for buses, buses will be running on these days. Transfer buses will leave at the regular time at 3:05, but there are some direct run buses that will be leaving at 12 o'clock. Those buses are 609, 611, 613, 616, 617, 622, 623, 624, 626, 628, and 866. A list of these buses is posted on the windows of the main office. Students are reminded to empty out their lockers and remove their locks by the end of exams. If you could please make sure that any garbage is disposed of and any library books are returned to the library and any textbooks are returned to your teacher or the main office. Any lockers that are not cleared out by the end of exams will be cleared out by the custodial team and the contents will be discarded. Today is the last broadcast of announcements on HTTV for this year. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Yeoman and all of the students that work so hard to put this daily production together for our school community. Thanks to Abigail, Ashton, Adam, Izzy, Matthew, Joyce, Riley, Theron, Sylvia, Cole, Jacob, Zachary, Riley, Jelaine, Luke, and Summer. Good luck on your exams, Titans, and I would like to wish all of the students a great summer. Have a great day.